What is happening, everybody? It is Hala, this is Huey Sucks at Gaming, and we're doing Galactic Assault on Takodana. Trying to take Maz's castle yet again. Let's see what shenanigans we can get ourselves into. I can get myself into. The team is just along for the ride. Alright, you know the drill. If I can get past this rock. Flankety flankety. Think. What do I have?
Approaching the memorial now.
Oh, fella. Oh. We traded. You're scared of me. And the comfort. Aha! Grenade attack. Sure nobody's behind me.
Attempting to capture the memorial.
Squads, converge on that point.
Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my.
Stand in play.
What? Didn't get credit for that.
At the memorial, taking control.
All out offensive.
Sector secure. Annihilate the resistance stragglers, then push
on. Wow.
We've detected resistance forces guarding turret emplacements. Set explosives and destroy those batteries. Then we cross to the castle and snatch up our prey.
Snatch it up, we will. That'd be interesting if there was like a Yoda or whatever his species is on the dark side. I think there might be. There might have been some fan art or actual like comics or books about that. Question mark. But that'd be interesting. Very.
Final arming sequence engaged. The west turret will be destroyed shortly.
Oh my, any luck? No? Of course. Oh. No, oh, that was those. Never mind. Man, this is total domination. I don't know. Saboteur. Well, it's not sabotage.
Charge is ready. turret set.
Stay on guard while the weapon arms.
Gotta run this way. Gotta be unexpected.
East side bomb is nearly armed.
Hard to see him through the bush. The bush.
The eastern charges are still on. Guard that turret.
Oh wow. Good. Yes, good.
Vader,
you are the chosen one.
Clear away the last of our foes.
Or you were supposed to be the chosen one. Any Sith not join them.
To buy time for their escape.
Something like
many
that.
Of you will make sacrifices. Quickly, now seize the castle.
Good push.
And we have control. Glory to the First Order.
Good the push. I would have gone faster had it not been for my asthma. Cool. That video made me feel good. Hopefully it brought a few laughs. But anyway, thanks for tuning in, everyone. I will see you in the next one.